The custom object functions just like a regular object, but gives you the flexibility to enter whatever you'd like for the character. Simply double-click on the 99, and you can enter anything you want, up to 2 characters. This also works for the numbering below. You can add up to 2 alphanumeric characters for the numbering and for the main object.